Hi everyone, Grant for the Flame Learning Channel. In this video, you'll learn about the copy and paste behavior when working in the timeline. This is a small setting, but it can make a big difference as to how you like to end up after performing copy and paste. This video is not footage specific, so you can use your own media to follow along. Now here you have an edited sequence, and there is a segment that you would like to copy and paste further down the timeline. Select the segment and press Ctrl+C to copy it. Move the positioner further down the sequence. Press Ctrl+V or use the contextual menu. Once you have performed the operation, note how the positioner jumps to the end of the pasted segment. So if you copied a segment and pasted it multiple times, the positioner will keep moving to the end of the pasted segment. But let's say you were stacking pasted segments on multiple tracks. It would get annoying to keep moving the positioner back to the same frame to perform the pasting operation. So the second pasting behavior is not moving the positioner to the end of the pasted segment. Go to the Flame main menu and open the timeline preferences. Here you will find the option to control the positioner behavior after pasting a segment or segments. By default, it is on, which moves the positioner to the end of the pasted segment. When disabled and you close the preferences, when you move the positioner to a new frame and paste the segment, the positioner will stay on the original frame. So this cuts out a few extra steps if you're stacking pasted segments or repeating tasks that require the positioner not to move. Just remember to re-enable the behavior in the preferences if you want the original pasting behavior. Don't forget to check out the other features, workflows, and enhancements to Flame 2019. Comments, feedback, and suggestions are always welcome and appreciated. Please subscribe to the Flame Learning Channel for future videos, and thanks for watching.